Coming up.
It was a century in which city after city was laid waste. Not just in the world wars, but year after year, in what seemed like a global Hundred Years' War. The question is, why? What made the 20th century the most violent in history?
Economic volatility, ethnic conflict, empires in crisis. The fatal ingredients of the War of the World.
It was as if some invisible jet flashed into white flame. It was sweeping round swiftly and steadily, this flaming death, this invisible, inevitable sword of heat. The houses caved in as they dissolved at its touch and darted out flames. Trees changed to fire with a roar.
On the eve of the 20th century, H.G. Wells imagined a war of the worlds in which alien invaders left the capital city of the world's greatest empire in ruins. Most people think of his book as science fiction. In fact, it was a work of astonishing prescience. For the scenes of havoc Wells depicted were to recur time and again throughout the 100 years that followed. It was a century in which lethal new weapons were deployed to devastating effect.
I saw, approaching over the young pine trees, monstrous beings of glittering metal. They wiped us out. Simply wiped us out.
It was a century in which countless families were driven from their homes. It was a century in which city after city was laid waste, not just in the world wars, but year after year, in what seemed like a global Hundred Years' War. The difference with Wells' nightmare vision was simply that those responsible were not Martians. They were human beings who, in order to justify the killings, defined other humans as aliens. The question is, why? What made the 20th century, despite all its scientific and material progress, the most violent in history? What made men act like Martians?